Hey, welcome back, everybody. We're working on the Diamond Casino heist setup. I need to pay attention to what I'm doing. Bye, Franklin. Bye, Franklin. Tell Dre I said what up. Do we just drive through or?
For a security guard. Actually, I'll stop. Is that over there to our left?
Hey, I'm digging your car!
There he is! I've uploaded a SecuroServe app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. Thing works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data. Shit, he's on to you. Try and complete the hack if you can. Otherwise, you might need to put him down.
I can't hack. I need to fucking take him out.
Well, that went a bit wrong. Lose the heat and make your way over to the casino.
I was like, oh shit, you going in hot?
I had the worst food poisoning last night.
I don't care about your food poisoning, lady. You ate Arby's, didn't you?
Okay, bring out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
Come experience the excitement of the ancient art of rich people trying to be faster than each other. It's premier horse racing at the inside track.
don't mind the zebra and the cat.
Make some room.
I'm in the system. Time to have some fun.
Security for now.
You only have a limited amount of time. Find what's in that vault and sniff around for whatever else. You might find something we can use to our advantage. Ah, what's that look like? The green stuff, huh? It's too much current. Shouldn't be hard, though.
Skills are tough match. Don't get it by way. That's an arcade that's in front for this. Oh shit!
God, freak that fucking door off. Talk about a zipper. Actually people in here.
Nice. Make some money. That's it. I want an arcade with the secret fucking room. The secret fucking bunker. Free RP. We could have a killer D&D game down here.
I want to see. Oh, I didn't mean to spend that much. Oops.
Oh, God.
I'm back down to 1.5 mil now.
What did you buy?
I want to just buy the model of the casino.
Oh.
And then there's like a... So there's like a security thing we can practice on, but I don't see it anywhere. Is it this? Oh, it's this thing.
Oh.
I can't do anything with it, so it doesn't matter.
Okay, then.
See, how do we want to do this? Aggressive, big Kong, or silent and sneaky? Silent and sneaky is just we're gonna stealth through the entire thing, I guess. Big Kong is us like dressing up as something and then go in. And aggressive is just we go on their guns blazing.
I mean, we could do the sneaky approach.
You want to try to do sneaky and not trigger guards? Do you want to do the one where like we sneak in disguises?
Ooh, let's sneak in disguises, actually. I mean, I like my disguise, but... Oh, the keypad broke. Oh, shit. Thank you. Damn it. I was playing darts. All right, everyone. We will catch you in the next one when we do the heist. Have a good one.